What's happening, everybody? My name is Spencer. Welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Mega Dimension Neptunia V2. In the last episode, we completed this part, and today we are going to go to this destination. So
let's try going here.
Alright. Here we are. This is my base. Although, I guess it's more of an abandoned building than a base, but it's better than being out in the open. Okay. Ooh, using a dingy old building like this as a secret base is so freaking cool. Yeah, and you have everything you need here. A safe place to sleep, food, recovery items, and even a communication terminal. It's just like a rebel hideout from an anime. Oh. You guys actually understand how wicked cool the base is, right? Bases. Okay. Duh. Yes, of course. Okay, I see now if you two get how cool this place is, then you can't be all that bad. Now, we don't have much time, so I'll give you a quick rundown of our enemy. Like I said before, that giant thing, okay. Things, the main culprit behind all the destruction you've seen. But its size isn't the only thing you should be worried about. The monster also holds the power to erase life forms out of their existence. This is the reason why all the humans who lived in this nation are no longer here with us. Okay. What? They're all just gone? I see. That's why our share energy was. I don't want to believe it. How does that even make sense? Did they all really disappear because of the big giant thing? It's hard to say, I don't know. I don't know much about everything that's happened myself. After the humans left, that's so weird to say, lots of intelligent creatures moved into the area. They're very kind, and some are up high. So you are our objective in this current mission, and we're just gonna stop at. For these scenes. Alright, we're gonna leave. I did. Oh, that's auto. You zoom in. Okay, there you are. Unfortunately, we're going to take a fight. Any others? Alright, let's see where the share energy was. I don't want to believe it. It's hard to say myself after the humans left. I'm not even able to talk. So our objective in the current mission is to buy enough time for all of them and safely evacuate the city. Oh, so there are the others who were talking about before. I have a question though. Aren't any of the monsters fit to be your allies? Unfortunately, we're all the only ones who could fight. Yikes. It's amazing you've been able to fight on yourself all this time. Yeah, I'm amazed I'm still kicking. We're always being chased by that thing. It feels like we know how to do it anymore is one of our lives. I'm terrified when I wake up to the sound of its footsteps shaking the ground. What's worse is that we're running out of places to escape. Yusume, do you think there are any ways to defeat this giant for good and lay all this to rest? Alright.
Yeah.
That's right. We can just destroy it. It won't have an effect. Keep running anymore. It will go away. Okay. Hey, come on. Don't you think I've scuffled around many times and haven't even come close to injuring it? No way. Don't make that fix, even if it's impossible. Now I've been coming up with a plan to defeat it. It's just not ready yet. Alright, so we don't have a lot of time for crap. Yeah, it's me. What's the status on the evacuation? Yuzume, we are roughly 70% complete with the evacuation. Still a lot left. I apologize. We are moving as fast as we can. Don't sweat it. Just make it sure everyone gets out of here there safely. Understood. Be careful out there. Can't say her name. Yuzami. Hey, who's that? He sounds handsome. Is he a friend? Yeah, he is. We caught up him on a good day. so he can get a little cranky sometimes. We'd better get going soon, though. Make sure you don't leave anything behind. You won't be coming back here. Oh, alright. Alright, looks like we need to go up and select a destination point. Looks like we're going here. Alright, we're going here. Oh, someone caught us here.
Personal opponent. I'll be serious.
Alright.
I've been waiting. I'll end this all.
Oh, ooh, hit him with that man.
What should I do?
We should skill that rabbit. Wait, no. Yeah. Slap him.
I did it! I'm waiting! It's all
there we
over.
Go. Alright, there we go.
Total victory!
Yeah, victory, boys. Victory. Hopefully. Okay, no items available. Gosh darn it. Alright, we
can't we just hang out here?
Yeah, can we just... Alright.
Alright, so what's the game plan, Uzume?
Uzume.
So, basically, a horde of monsters will approach the city before the giant does. We gotta get rid of the horde first.
Gotcha. So all we gotta do is defeat any monsters that come here, right?
Ooh, this
sounds
is pretty
simple
good.
Enough.
Right on. I'm counting on you, Nepsy.
Nepsy?
Nep whatever's too hard to pronounce. You're Nepsy now.
Okay,
and there
Nepsy.
It is. The usual and expected pattern of people I've just met being unable to pronounce my name.
I can
but
pronounce
it's
the name
totally
Neptune.
Fresh and adorable nickname, so I'm pumped.
Yeah.
By the way, you'll be Gearzy.
Gearzy?
Well, you can't both be called Nepsy, right? You'll be Gearzy.
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 Okay.
Gearzy, huh? This might be the first time I've been given such a cute nickname. Welcome to the club, Nepgear.
Nepgear. Oh, my controller
well,
is shaking.
Looks like the first wave is approaching. Come on,
oh,
you two. Let's
yay.
Get fired up.
Oh, yeah, let's go, boys.
We won't lose.
It's my turn.
Oh, it's. It's like
turn.
A boss rush kind of game? I believe
my
it
turn.
Is.
Yeah.
Get him with a dance.
It's my turn. Dance.
Oh, nephew, all.
Alright.
I'm gonna beat you up!
Do it.
Yeah.
Ooh.
I'm a force of fury. You're so damn lame.
No! I'll be serious!
Knock back.
Sorry.
That was an easy boss. Like, come on, guys. Come on.
I am the CPU candidate of
life. But they get harder as the game goes on. I bet it does, but, you know, of course it does.
Phew! I think we've taken care of all the monsters in the area.
No, we've only endured the first wave. Here comes the second.
Aw, crap.
That's a lot larger than the ones we just fought.
Yeah.
You bastard! Of course you would be here!
What?
Uzume, are you acquainted with this monster?
Oh, we're much more than acquaintances by now. We've faced each other so many times, we're practically a pair of rotten best friends. Whenever I have an opportunity to challenge the giant, this asshole just loves to get in the way. I can't
yeah.
count how many times he stopped me. Hey, you mutt! This ends today. Right here, right now.
Let's go.
That's a share crystal?
Today, this is going to end differently, because I brought some friends with me who'd love to see you meet your end, along with that stupid giant! Share Crystal, transform!
Oh.
Transformation complete! Who are you?
As we're in tribal. Okay. Really? That's Uzume?
Oh, so rude of you girls asking who I am. It's me, Uzume. Uzume. Let's do our best together, you two.
I'll be serious.
There. I've been waiting!
reborn. Let's go. Oh. Oh. Dang. Oh. I was gonna say that was kind of an easy boss. But... go, 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 go. Get him, get him. Yeah. Get him. Yep. Come on. Oh. Uh-oh.
Three more.
Get him, get him.
What? Maybe I should heal.
Alright, yeah.
Here!
Kill!
No.
Kill!
My turn! So tired!
Oh, I can't heal my friends like that.
Ta-da! Ultimate
turn! Alright, we got him. Alright. Sorry, I had to focus.
Dreams and the
latest technology. Level up. Oh, there we go. We got a level up for Neptune, and we got a level up for Map Gear.
Alright, nice. I saw this level up in a dream.
And Yuzume. Nice.
Oh, I finally won against Doggy!
Doggy?
But it's totally because of you guys that I defeated it. Thanks so much.
Aw, shucks. No need to thank us. We're friends now. I'd go to bat for you any day of the week.
Oh.
He's right. We're friends now. So, what's your name, CPU Uzume?
It's Orange Heart.
Orange Heart.
That's so cool. I was really surprised by your transformation, Uzume. I thought you'd get even more aggressive in HDD form, but you're completely the opposite. I can't get over it. It's so crazy.
Yeah.
Huh? Nepsy, why do you know about CPU?
Oh, duh, that's right. There was so much going on, I forgot to tell you we're both CPUs, too.
What? Like, for real? Don't play with me, Nepsy.
Cross my heart. I am Purple Heart, the patron CPU of Planetoon, able to leap giant doggoos in a single bound. I can even
doggoos?
Find children. Except... I kinda have no shares here, so it's not like I could transform and just show you.
So, you're a CPU too, Gearsy?
Yeah.
Yes, I am. Although, technically, I'm a CPU candidate.
Wow, This is crazy! Never in a million years would I have imagined I'd run into CPUs in a desolate place like this! So cool!
Oh, believe me, we're just as surprised. But I'm sure this is fate.
You're totally right!
Apparently it is fate. Oh.
Ran out of time.
Oof. Ran out of time? Oh, right. It looks like you were using a share crystal to transform.
Yeah. Oh, crap. There's more monsters.
What the goodness? It's still alive?
Oh,
damn
crap.
It. You're a resilient bastard, aren't you?
Yeah,
do you want
is.
Another beating, you idiot?
Shoot. Any more of this is gonna be tough. Even for me.
Yeah.
But if it still wants a fight, then we'll keep going till the very end.
Oh, no.
It ran away?
Yeah.
Ha! It's running away because of my intimidating strength. Yeah. Ha! Keep on walking, tough guy.
This game is really charming.
Neptune,
I like it.
I think it's just leaving because of its heavy lacerations. It's just hurt.
Oh.
I'm not satisfied that I couldn't finish it off, but now I can finally take on that giant.
Yeah.
Wait just a second, Uzume. How can you be thinking of fighting that giant thing with those injuries?
Yeah.
What's the matter, Nepsy? What happened to, we'll keep going till the very end?
You know that's not what I mean. All I'm saying is you might not make it if you try fighting with those wounds.
Uh-oh.
Incoming!
Yeah, we might want to go. Oh, what is that?
A surprise attack? How cowardly!
Yep.
Let's return the favor twofold, girls! It's our turn to debut! Ouch!
Are you okay, Uzume? Did you get hurt from that explosion just now?
So it's Uzume.
You kidding?
Okay.
It takes more than that to take me down. Let's focus on how we can kill this thing. Oh crap! Did everyone get out okay?
I hope so.
It's me. What's your status? Have they all been evacuated?
Uzume, we've just finished. We're in the next town over.
Next town over, alright.
Oh good. We just made it.
Yes. They're safe now. Thanks to you, Uzume.
Woohoo.
Then I can fight without reservations. Thanks for the update. Seems like everyone was able to escape safely. It's all because of you two. Thank you.
No problem.
Of course. But don't you think it's time we escape as well?
Escape? I've been waiting so long for another chance at this giant. You just want to waste it?
Dark purple.
Watch out!
Huh?
Uh-oh. And it's sneak attack again.
Phew! Just dodged it by the skin of our hairs.
Neptune! Uzume! Are you both alright?
We're fine. I mean, it was too close for comfort, but it looks like we're okay.
Yeah, thanks to you, Nepsy.
Dang it, Uzume. You really think it's a good idea to fight this thing when you're all beat up?
Of course I do.
It's too risky. Let's get out of here while we still can.
Yeah.
Shut the hell up. I haven't had a shot like this in so damn long, and I don't expect you to get it, but I'm gonna fight. If you wanna leave, then just go.
What are you saying? There's no way you can hold your own with that thing.
Oh, she told us to shut the hell up. Ooh.
No, I can do this. I'm gonna fight even if the flesh is falling off my bones. Besides, I won't lose in a fight even if I die, even if I have to go down with it, huh?
Yeah!
Ouch! What the hell are you doing?
You can't do it alone, Uzume. Drop the tough girl act and live to fight another day. You know, they say where there's life, there's rope.
Rope?
Rope?
I think she meant to say hope.
Oh.
Yeah, that's the word. Hope.
Not rope.
All the good little monsters were able to escape. Isn't that good enough for now? You don't need to push yourself, pal.
Yeah.
Anyway, that's how it's gonna be. Nepgear, give me a hand here.
Okay.
Whoa, hey! Let me go, you jerks! You can't just pick me up like this! Put me down!
Got a good grip on her, Nep Jr.? Let's blow this pineapple stand.
Hey! Listen to me, damn it!
Oof.
Phew. I think this is probably far enough.
Yeah?
Doesn't look like we were followed either.
I hope not.
You idiots! Getting in the way like that? How could you?
Oh, she's
you
pissed.
Two know a CP. You swear. Sworn duty is to protect her people, and how could.
Hey, Uzume, you're alive. A CPU also kind of needs to be alive to keep doing her job, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah, I know. I guess I should be thankful, so thank you.
No need. I'm just glad you're here.
Is there any place we could rest? We've all taken quite a beating, and we need to find a place to tend to Uzume's injuries.
Yeah, let's head back to my base. Even now, it's out of the way of danger, and I have a lot of supplies we could use.
Okay. Alright. Think we need to go back here. Head back.
I choose you!
Oh, I think we gotta fight.
It doesn't matter who you are! I'll fight to the bullet!
My turn!
That was it. That was the battle. Okay. Cool. Alright, let's continue on here.
Can't we just hang out here?
Oh, there's another fight.
I'll show you that I'm capable too!
Oh, crap. Oh, I can't do that.
My turn!
Okay.
I'll end this all!
Yeah! Can I say something? I'll be serious!
force of fury. You were such a pain.
Alright, got him.
I finished this stylishly.
Alright, Yawnsville, level 1. Okay. Hopefully this time we can get there.
Can't we just hang out here?
And of course.
Oh, nephew, all
it's
up.
My turn.
Alright.
What should I do?
With RPGs like this, you don't really expect the fighting to be out of control.
Oh, fine.
Them all. Level 1.
We won!
Alright. Now let's hope we can get here without going into fights. So what's happening with the giant thing? Is it gonna make its way over here? At some point, am I gonna need to show my final form? Don't worry, it looks like we're after a little rampage, it's disappeared again. That's usually what it does. Oh, so we made it out safely. But that area is destroyed. It is no good to us anymore. I'm a little worried. But I'm glad everyone got out okay. Plus, we're able to seriously injure that much. Even the small victories are pretty sweet. Oh yeah, I would agree with that. You guys are pretty worn out too, right? We've got some food if you're hungry, and blankets if you get cold. It gets cold. Make yourselves at home. Alright, so this is our base. Go ahead. Alright, this place might be shambles, but alright, we're gonna skip this a little bit. Ooh. Okay, so it's a shop, pretty much. It's a shop, okay. Alright. Alright, we're gonna buy things. Alright, we're gonna need maybe some healing grass. Maybe some SP charger. We're gonna need like two of those. Hey, using you have a question about that thing. Oh, game. Okay. Alright, I don't need to read this stuff because it's just conversation stuff. There's conversation stuff. Converse, development, let's see here, because of your situation, you have to put our surroundings, how eco-friendly. I'm just gonna skip that conversation. Okay, oh, so the development. The development items, alright. Alright. So, I think that's gonna leave it for this episode. Hopefully y'all enjoyed. We completed two bosses, and, well, we unlocked the shop here, and hopefully you guys enjoyed today's episode. I'll see you guys in the next one. I'll be recording next episode tomorrow, so hopefully you guys enjoy. Peace.